Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to change the wallpaper on Samsung Galaxy A14 5G. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a wallpaper and style. Here you can see lock screen and home screen wallpaper. Tap on a change wallpaper. Here you can see future wallpaper, your phone gallery wallpaper, graphical, colors and other categories. Select any wallpaper. Tap on a feature. Select the wallpaper. Here you can see lock screen, home screen. Select the option you want to set. Tap on a next. Now you can see how it looks. Tap on a done at the top right. To change the wallpaper to lock screen and home screen on a device. It's quite easy to set lock screen and home screen wallpaper. You can also use a lock screen settings. Go to settings. Tap on a lock screen. Tap on edit. Now here you can see wallpapers. Tap on it. Again choose the wallpaper any you want to set. Tap on done at top right. It's quite easy to set lock screen and home screen wallpaper on your Samsung Galaxy A14. That's it. Like it, share it.